there's so much happening so quickly that I think open source has the power to help harness a lot of that innovative conversation in a way that I think it's going to be really, really hard to match in a proprietary way. And so I think open source and the ability, given the fact that we're talking about AI and data, the two are very interrelated at this point, right? AI is not super interesting without data. And so I think the power of open source right now and what's happening, I think it has to happen in open source. And I think it really has to have that level of transparency and visibility, but always the ability for everyone to kind of step up and understand what's happening at this moment in time and shape it.